Hey guys, Valerie here to present you with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. Christopher Nolan reportedly leaves Batman vs. Superman over Ben Affleck casting. First today's video.
What is it?
You got a thing in your butt.
This lump in your colon is due to poor stress management.
We love seeing you guys, but we want grandkids.
You gotta learn to relax.
It's been a crazy couple of weeks at work.
I just want you to be straight with them.
You want me to fire this guy today?
You'll do fine.
Oh! Again with your goddamn stomach.
Shut up and eat your goddamn dinner, son!
I hate you!
Duncan, I'm pregnant.
Ancient myth. When you are pushed into a corner by someone.
I was looking on your computer. I think I may have deleted something important.
What?
This creature comes out and attacks that someone. This thing is a part of you.
What are you talking about?
It's a metaphor.
I had a monster up my ass. This is the furthest thing from a metaphor.
Oh my God, what is this?
Don't analyze. There is only the now.
If you have a problem with erectile dysfunction, I can help you with that.
All right. Where are you?
I'm knocking,
but no one's home.
Stop! What do we do?
Bond with it.
And if I do, then it won't hurt anybody else.
Hopefully.
Hey, Milo?
Milo? I had a much better name.
Housekeeping!
No. Don't even think about it. I will shove you right back on my ass.
When Warner Brothers made the surprise announcement that Ben Affleck is playing Batman in Man of Steel 2, many didn't notice a glaring omission in the press release. Executive producers Christopher Nolan and Emma Thomas weren't listed in the official announcement, causing many to believe that they have both left the project due to Ben Affleck playing The Dark Knight. Man of Steel 2 comes to theaters July 17, 2015. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Twitter @FilmIsNow. See you next time.